Hello everyone, welcome to Danny Kitchen's Mafia. I have something to do with the uni tempura. So we're gonna wrap and then we're gonna deep fry uni in the fryer. Okay, let's start. So we're gonna do two shape of the tempura uni. So we have the shiso leaf. So we're gonna lay down the shiso leaf. The face, this surface is face down the cutting board and overlap like this. And then we're gonna put the uni. In the middle, and then we try to wrap the uni like this. So the thing is, I didn't cut the stem because I would like the stem to hold the shiso leaf. So this one. So when we put in the deep fry, it's gonna be the wrap around the uni. So the second one is gonna be the same. Put the uni in the middle. Then we try to use the stem. Go to the leaf like this. So the everything gonna hold. See, and we're gonna flash fry. So because it's we don't want like our uni is cooked. So just only flash fry, crispy outside. The uni still raw inside. So another one, we're gonna do. Now we're gonna use the seaweed. We call the seaweed belt that for the kungkang maki that we cut from the that we left over, and because we cut from the big side. Seaweed, nori seaweed. So on this one, we're gonna have to use the tempura batter a little bit. So same thing. Now put the uni. And now we're gonna roll it up. We're gonna roll up the shiso leaf. Slide this. Until it's covered, and then we're gonna use the nori seaweed belt, cut half. Then we're gonna put in, use the tempura batter, make it stick. So we're gonna wrap around like this. So everything. Do one more. Same thing. Face down. Put the uni. So we're gonna wrap, roll it up, same thing. So next we're gonna go to the kitchen and we're gonna deep fry. So we have the two kind of the uni wrap, one with the nori seaweed wrap, and another one just only the chiso. Do like the taco. Okay, so we go to the kitchen.
So in the kitchen, we prepare the tempura pan with the oil. The temperature is very important. The temperature between 325 to 350 degree Fahrenheit. And then we have the tempura powder. We have the tempura batter for dipping the sea urchin. So first thing, we're gonna dust the tempura powder over the uni tempura. Now we're gonna dip the uni wrap in the tempura batter. We're gonna put all the tempura batter over the uni, and then we're gonna deep fry until it's golden brown. So we do the same thing with the rest of the uni, 4 pieces. So we're gonna slowly put the uni wrap with the tempura batter in the hot oil, and then we're gonna deep fry between 15 seconds to 20 seconds. But I'm gonna splash the tempura batter over of the uni, so to make the nice crunchy and look like the snowflake cover of the uni tempura. So we're gonna deep fry until it's golden brown, crispy outside but still raw inside. And then we're gonna drain the oil on the paper towel to get rid of the excess of the oil.
So we're gonna use this plate for present. So I have the log of the wood, that nice one. So I want to do something fun today for the presentation. Just give you an idea. So I'm gonna cut. All the seaweed and put on top for decoration. So for the sauce, you're gonna have the this one I make model sea salt from England mixed with the matcha powder or green tea powder. So you're gonna put on the side. So if your uni is fresh, you don't need any sauce, just some squeeze of the lime or lemon and some salt. The seven spice, Japanese seven spice, shishimi togarashi, has some spiciness. I have the key lime, Florida Key West lime, so we call key lime. Instead of the chudashi or Japanese lime. Gonna cut in half, and then when you eat, squeeze a little bit on top of the uni, and then sprinkle with the matcha sea salt and seven spice Japanese seven spice, and then I have some garnish, have some red radish. Have some fresh seaweed, so I kind of some make nice. Have some multicolored tomato. Have some nice flour. Okay, so if additional sauce, if you want to have a little bit more liquid sauce, you can use the tempura sauce for dipping. Okay, finish. Uni tempura, deep fry Japanese uni with the matcha sea salt, Japanese seven spice, shishimi togarashi, and key lime. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy and you have some idea to make the dish at home for your friend and your family. If you like, don't forget to give me a thumb up. Please share my video clip and please subscribe Danny Kitchen Mafia YouTube channel. Again, I hope you have an idea to make the dish, to plating. Just use your imagination. So every time you're gonna have fun and you're gonna feel like you always love for cooking, or always cooking with love. That my motto. Okay, see you in the next episode. Thank you very much. Thank you.